A major disadvantage of insecticide use is the development of resistant pest populations that are no longer controlled by insecticides. Based on our understanding of nervous system functions, let us explain the development of insecticide-resistant populations and how to manage them. Insecticide resistance occurs from genetic mutations that often result in slight changes in the molecular structures of the enzymes, receptors, or channels that are the targets for insecticides in the insect nervous system. To illustrate this, we will use the enzyme acetylcholinesterase as our model. Acetylcholinesterase degrades acetylcholine, the neurotransmitter chemical that stimulates sodium channel opening at a synapse or a neuromuscular junction. Here we see the normal action of acetylcholinesterase to degrade acetylcholine. Let us see the difference in acetylcholinesterase when an insecticide is present. We will use an organophosphate that binds irreversibly in our illustration, but the same is true for any insecticide that binds to the enzyme's active site. The persistence of acetylcholine causes sustained depolarization of postsynaptic neurons and continuous firing of nerve impulses that overload all of the nervous functions of the body and result in death of the organism. In resistant insects, the enzyme binding site of acetylcholinesterase is mutated so that its conformation no longer permits insecticide binding. Here is a comparison of normal and mutated acetylcholinesterase. The mutated enzyme has a slight alteration in the conformation of the active site. The mutation prevents the organophosphate from binding to the active site of the enzyme. However, the enzyme continues to degrade acetylcholine. Although the mutated enzyme is not as efficient at degrading acetylcholine as the normal enzyme, it is sufficiently active to allow nearly normal nervous activity in resistant individuals. Therefore, the resistant insects survive exposure to insecticides that target this enzyme. Let us now see how this mutation leads to the formation of an insecticide-resistant pest population.